Hello, I'm cgian. This is a quick video to show how to crop circle image in Photopea. Photopea is a free online application that we can use it for photo editing. We can go to this address to use Photopea for free. Now I have an image downloaded from freepack.com. We can find the download link in this video description. Now I drag and drop into Photopea to open the image. If you want to crop in circle, we can go to click and hold. We can choose Ellipse Select, and then we can move the cursor and click and drag and make selection in ellipse shape. If you want to make perfect circle shape, we can press Shift to make perfect circle shape. And then we can release the mouse click, and then we can move the area that we want to crop. For example, I move it here, and then we can go to Image and Crop. I press Ctrl 0 to view fit. Now, if you want to make transparent background outside the selection, we can go to Select, and then we can use Inverse Select, or we can use shortcut Shift Ctrl I to make inverse selection. And then we can press Delete to delete the background. Finally, we can go to File and Export As. We can choose PNG for saving the transparent background image. So this is how we can crop circle image in Photopea. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.